500 Farang were asked the question, is Thailand still smiling?
You know, we will always have, you know, these sort of dips within the market, and we will always have, you know, people call it financial crisis.